direction, but then gets a little lazy and gets caught with a big right hand right there. And this is the second time we see Patrick Day get hurt. The first time was through the body, and now it was a straight right hand, right on the tip of the chin right there. It's going to be very hard for Patrick Day to recover from that. He went wobbling back to his corner. That's just a clean shot. The extension of the whole body, the elbow pop, turn the wrist, picture perfect right hand right there.
By
Charles Conrad. Behind the jab, it just gets a little bit, it gets too clean. And he goes in low like this where he starts getting caught. He controls the first half of the fight, and then he lets go with big shots from the last part of the fight. And you can't do that.
What does that indicate to you, Sergio?
He loses focus. He loses focus. And that's, I was wondering how a prospect like this could have gotten knocked down.
Okay.
Fight with 19
minutes. And there he goes, down again, and this time for good.
This fight is over.
Charles Conwell knocks out Patrick Day. And they're shooing Charles Conwell away from Patrick Day.
Day, because he doesn't look all right right now. It was a big overhand right behind the ear right there. That just really takes your legs, and then he got caught with that left hook, and anytime a fighter's head bounces off the canvas like